Students, it's bedtime. Please go to your beds.
Reminiscence. Always forward reminiscence.